Holmes versus Moriarty.
Moriarty
versus Mashy's bike plates.
I thought maybe it wouldn't notice me. That didn't
good,
work.
Good, good, finally.
Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello, this is the part where I kill you. Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yeah.
I'm sorry, that's just too good. That's just too good.
It's deadly. Boss miss. And I thought lots of sharp bits welded onto the fine bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet. But you know, eventually I'd like to get them to sort of shoot fire at you. Moments before. No, don't do that. Don't. Stand right here. Stand. Stop machine. When you come back!
Oh.
No, seriously, okay. Do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay? If you come back.
Yeah, I don't trust you.
Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back. And you'd be like, yeah, no problem. And you'd come back.
Well, you became an evil dude. That's what happened.
Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea. Yes, in your face, I got
mine.
Fine, let the
wow.
Begin.
Okay. What? I'm so confused. What do I do? Oh. No! That's not what I wanted to do. Okay. Try this again. Boom. Cut so abrupt.
Hold on. I'm almost there. Don't mind me. Continue escaping.
Oh. God, that is loud. Wow. That was loud.
Ha! Death trap.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Keep jumping.
They are killing you, aren't they?
Oh, okay, never mind.
Silently killing you, probably. If I had to guess.
Silently killing me.
Like a bullet, riddled bullet, flying out the roof. Those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, the crap turrets.
Because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret.
I thought I could get past it, but never mind. Thought I was low enough. Thought I was short enough.
Those were the crap turrets, weren't they? Yeah. Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turrets, not defective. Ace of fours. Best turn. Unbeatable.
Don't shoot me! There you go. Get wrecked, baby! Oh, wait. Do I need to go that way?
Oh, I see. Clever. Very
I do.
Clever.
And foolish. Spinny blade wall. Back here, Benny. No.
Ooh.
Well, good. Good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty.
Moriarty
versus Mashy's bike plates.
thought maybe it wouldn't notice me. That didn't
good,
work.
Good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plates. Stay still, please.
Ooh.
All right, stop moving.
No, oh, okay.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back, come back.
Get wrecked. Ooh, perfect.
Something break back there. Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing.
That didn't work very well. That did not work very well.
Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you?
Nope.
That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello?
That's some very good writing, I have to say. It's like they know that I'm gonna fail.
Did something break back there?
There we go.
Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Okay, that's not gonna work. Ah. Ooh, that's not gonna work either. Yeah, cause I can't portal on that. Yep, they're gonna shoot me. Oh, there we go. What does that do? Oh, so that starts that. Okay. There we go. Come on. Last one. Oh, almost. There we go. Nailed it. And now I need to get up there. Ooh, perfect. See, I like it when the puzzles are easy. Because then I don't feel so stupid.
Crushing's too good for him. First, he'll spend a year in the incinerator. Year two, cryogenic refrigeration wing.
I thought you said YouTube.
10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you. Then I'll kill him.
Okay. Lots of booms. Where's that gel going, though? Ooh, excuse me. Ah, here we go. So then it'll shoot over and it'll blow that up, and then it'll start spurting everywhere. Exactly. There you go. Boom. No? Okay.
Ooh! Wow. That was close.
There we go. I wanted to talk to you for a moment, if I may. I'll be honest, the death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us. I think you'll agree. And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. Weird that first thought today. It sounds a bit... It sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now. Before you get
wow.
You can just jump into that masher just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, but no, but hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, all right? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises, just you dying
mandatory
as
death.
A result of me killing you in a very, very gruesome way. So, book, better offer. Oh, wow, good. I didn't think that was going to work.
God damn it.
Oh, boy. That was good.
Ah! There you are! Great. Let's get rid of this apple.
Okay.
There we go. I wanted to talk to you for a moment, if I may. I'll be honest, the death traps have been a bit of a failure so far.
Ooh, I wonder.
I think you'll agree. And you are getting very close to my lair.
I wonder if I can blow up his screen.
There
we go. There we go. Shut him up. I wonder if I make it like speedy like that, you know? Nope. I feel like that's part of it. I don't know. Because there's nowhere else that I can put a portal. I gotta turn the volume of my headphones. That is loud. Because that just is that. Doesn't shoot it far enough. What am I supposed to do? Because that will just kill me. I can't go on the little treadmill. Oh, wait. I had the right idea. I just wasn't thinking about it. There we go. Boom. Duh. Okay, now I can turn the volume up a little bit. It's trash. Because that would just do that. Ah, here we go. Wait, would that wouldn't be very smart, would it? No, that wouldn't. I need to get up there. But then that doesn't really... Yeah, that wouldn't really work, because I would need... Because I would need... Oh! I'm dumb. Ooh, there we go. I'm trying to make it so complicated.
You know, I'm not stupid. I realize you don't want to put me back in charge. You think I'll betray you. And on any other day, you'd be right. The scientists were always hanging cores on me to regulate my behavior. I've heard voices all my life. But now I hear the voice of a conscience, and it's terrifying. Because for the first time, it's my voice. I'm being serious. I think there's something really wrong with me.
Humanity? You have a piece of humanity in your robot soul? There we go. I was like, wait, what am I doing? I'm just standing here. Duh, figure it out. Why do they have to do a loading screen? It's the same exact spot that I was in before.
Corrupted cores, we're in luck.
Oh.
You find a way to stun him, I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
What did you?
Enemies were enemies with a common interest. Revenge. You like revenge, right? Everybody
I do.
Likes revenge. Well, let's go get some.
Yes.
Well, well, well. Welcome to my lair. Let me just flag something up. According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal services.
Two.
Yeah, I can see that.
Start the neurotoxin immediately. Three. Bomb-proof shields. 4B. Leading directly onto number four. Four. Throwing again. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporing chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking. Of course. Goodbye.
Throw the bombs at me.
In 5 minutes.
Easy.
That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you.
Okay.
Because you just fell into my trap. My brilliant trap. Because I wanted you to trick me into breaking the fight. Didn't you? Trick me, seemingly, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence. And that leads to mistakes, fatal mistakes. I have actually made my actual first mistake by telling you my plan just now. The old Achilles heel again. Armed with that knowledge.
God, it's so loud.
Used the conversion gel. Fate. Foolishness. That conversion gel has been sitting in that pipe, going static for years. You're probably getting botulism called portaling through it like that. And you'll probably get ringworm and athlete's foot and cholera or something.
Cholera.
It's going to be even worse than if I just blown you up. But it's not too late to avoid all of that by simply not using the gel.
What?
I said it. I gave away the plan. But I couldn't watch you. Thank you so much. Remember when I first told you how to find that little portal thing you love so much? Well, I thought you'd die on the way, if I'm honest. All the others.
Dang.
You didn't think you were the first, did you? Ha ha ha! No. Fifth. No, I lied. Sixth. Can't suggest leave it to your imagination what happened to the other.
Oh, way. God.
You know what? I think we're well past the point of tasteful restraint, so I'll tell you what happened to them. They died. Horrifically. They all died.
I need to get the bomb to hit them. It's so loud.
Oh, but you were different, weren't you? You were such a good.
There we go. Where?
Whoa!
Wait,
what do I do?
There we go.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor
explosion
in 4 minutes.
Let's not go.
What happened? What have you pulled to me? What is that? Hold on. The bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shield. It's a core you pulled me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making things stronger, though. It's a fool's
error. Okay, where are your bombs?
We've had some times, haven't we? Like that time I jumped off my management rail. Not sure if I'd die or not when I did.
Come on, aim the bombs at me.
And you didn't, did you? Oh, you remember that? I remember that all the time. And we could have talked.
There we go. Get wrecked, my dude.
Okay, great. Here comes another core.
Quick, what's the situation? Hey, how you pretty lady?
Well, that didn't work.
You out having yourself a little adventure. What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on.
Oh, I gotta jump.
Hey, countdown clock. Man, that is Trump. Situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure sphere, designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break, and I'll just take it from here.
No!
Stand behind me. Yeah, just like that.
There we go.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%.
Only 75? Reactor
timer destroyed.
Let's go.
Explosion uncertainty. Emergency preemption protocol.
Oh no.
This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging. Silent, worst. All I'm going to do is make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple of
Boom! Let's go! I'm a god. So easy. Where's the core?
By sailors in the 16th century to avoid the tide of wrath. People believed that the sight of naked sailors angered the seagull. Whales are twice as intelligent and three times as delicious as humans. You are about to get me killed.
Wait,
in
1862, what?
Abraham Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation, freeing the slaves. Like everything he did, Lincoln freed the slaves while sleepwalking, and later had no memory of the event. The moon orbits the Earth in 27.32 days. Edmund Hillary, the first person to climb Mount Everest, did.
Boom. Warning. Get wrecked, Wheatley.
Corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. Pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected.
Fire okay.
Stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
That just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Do not press that button.
Please don't press the button.
No!
Okay, how am I gonna get there?
I need you to press it.
Press it. Press the button.
Don't press that button.
Press it.
Don't press it. Come part 5. Oh! The stalemate button. What?
I pressed it though.
You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place! Oh, you had to play.
Did I just put a portal on the moon? Oh my god!
Space!
Where? What?
Let go! We're in space!
How am I not dead?
Let go! Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it, and you are not coming back!
Oh no! Change your plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Grab me!
Oh, Glass actually saved me! Let's go! But how am I not dead? I was in space! That just happened. Bro, I put a portal on the moon. That's wild. Oh, it's the co-op guys.
God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson. Where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn deleted.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson.
Fucking Gladys!
The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest
one.
And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or
potato.
Fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute, lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go.
Oh!
It's been fun. Don't come back.
She's not gonna let us leave. It's a very strange cutscene. Oh. I'm so lost. What in the world? What is happening right now? I'm so lost. I'm actually gonna leave. Oh, I got a companion cube. We did it.
Well, here we are again. It's always such a pleasure. Remember
Banger.
When you tried to kill me twice?
Maybe.
Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your
Have
freedom?
You? Dude, the fat jokes don't stop. What the hell?
One day they woke me up so I could live forever.
I'm sure this is probably copyright. And this video's gonna get copyright claims. Severance package details.
Did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad.
Wow.
Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll start feeling so bad.
Redacted.
Yeah.
Nolan North? Of course. Of course Nolan North was in this game. Brev. He's fucking everywhere. Photo credit of Earth by NASA.
So much space. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
Wow, what a game. What a game. I thought it said something about there being a chapter 10. Oh, the credits are chapter 10, okay. Well, that's it. That was Portal 2, guys. I enjoyed it. I hope you did too. Even though I had to re-record a little bit of it, so you didn't get the full authentic reactions, but I enjoyed it. And Portal 1, Portal 2, those are very, very, very good games. Chef's kiss, if I might. But yeah, that's all for me. Thank you very much for watching. I really do appreciate and love you all very much.
Not sure what I'm going to be doing next. If you want to have a little vote in what that's going to be, go ahead and join the Discord. There'll be a link in the description. Join the Discord. There'll be a poll there. I'll see if I can actually even put a poll on the video as well. I might be able to, like, in the comments or description. And we can figure out what we're going to play next. I got a few ideas, but I'm going to leave it up to you guys. So, without any further ado, thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you enjoyed this series, this video, make sure to leave a like. And if you enjoy what I am doing, subscribe to the channel. Helps out a bunch. But that's all for me. Thank you very much for watching. And I will see you all in the next series. Bye-bye. Kisses.